Hey.
Hello? I'm the passenger you're waiting for. The Shining Blade is providing me with passage to all.
I'll need your boarding token.
I don't have a token. I wasn't given one. Hold on. I know how to straighten this out. Exemplar Corrida, come in. There's a Shining Blade agent here forbidding me from boarding the ship to all.
Ooh, so formal. Is the agent there with you, Commander?
I must receive a proper boarding token. I have my orders.
Agent, this is Exemplar Corrida. The commander is on a Blade mission. You will transport him to Orr. Code SBEJ1998.
You don't have to shout.
Yes, Exemplar. I apologize. I didn't realize. You may board at will.
Come in, Exemplar. We just docked, in awe. Thanks for the ship. Have you found the eye?
Oh, no. Was I supposed to be looking for the eye?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know these islands are strange, I just left a raggedy carnival trying to capture a rampaging slothosaur.
I'm familiar. Don't you want to know whether I found the eye?
It's unnecessary, my dear. You asked me if I did. Ergo, you did not. Out and over.
May the stars guide you.
I'll see you around.
Greetings, Wayfarer. Have you come to help us reclaim this accursed land?
I'm afraid not. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen or heard reports of Balthazar here?
Oh, I did hear a rumor that the being called Balthazar had been seen here. The royal ghosts were buzzing about it.
Do you know where he went? Or have you seen the Eye of Janthir?
The floating pyramid eye? It passed this way not long ago. But I dared not approach it. It was headed inland. I suggest you start your search with Dagonet, the Firstborn. You'll find him at the Reliquary of Melandru.
Huh? Exploring the world does have its benefits.
Hardly believe my eyes. The destroyer of Zaitan, here to help us reclaim ore?
The destroyer of Zaitan. Just because of you that we can reclaim ore.
Sorry to be abrupt, but I'm looking for Balthazar, or the Eye of Janthir. A floating...
Oh, we know what it is. They've both been here, but you cannot follow where they went.
Is there a problem?
The main reliquary, Abaddon's, is locked down.
Only the reliquary of Melandru is illuminated. It was like that when we arrived, so we are studying it.
God magic once powered this place, but that was ages ago.
That ley line might be the source.
I'm trying to harness ley line magic to return risen bodies to the soil, to finally cleanse ore.
Timing. If I wanted to find a portable source of ley line magic, where would I look?
Ooh, a conundrum! Let's see, remember Spencer, my chalk organ buddy? It turns out there are others like him. You're already in a place with high magic concentration. Look for a creature that glows, and then cut out its ley organ!
Ugh, that's disgusting. But if it works...
If the organ contains enough magic, it should destroy the Risen, at least in theory.
Dagonet, when did it become acceptable to carry a child locked in one's pack?
Thank you.
I'm okay.
At last, there's hope for Orr's resurrection.
Your assistance with the reclamation is much appreciated, Commander.
I'm not done yet. I need to know more about Abaddon's reliquary.
In Orr's pride, this place, the complex, held the reliquaries of the gods.
Abaddon, being the keeper of secrets, secured each god's most cherished scrolls, mementos, and artifacts for them. The other reliquaries must all be lit, and the corruption removed before Abaddon's will open.
I need your help with the reliquaries. Start with the Reliquary of Breath. Use your leyline magic to banish the Zaitan pox.
I'll make sure of it.
You rarely see me lit.
My destiny is taking root.
I remember all when it was the greatest kingdom in the land. And now look at it. Orr was drowned in the ocean by one of our own viziers to save us from the Char.
If my actions here today can ease your pain, then I'll consider it a success.
My attempts to illuminate the reliquary have proven fruitless. Zaitan's plague magic lingers. I can't awaken the grinding crystals. How long will that wretched dragon's influence be felt?
I may be able to help.
You are a strange creature, aren't you? Godspeed. You unblocked the magical current and illuminated the reliquary. I was never this happy in life. Go with my best wishes for continued success.
glory.
Makes the heart grow tastier.
I believe that's fonder. Makes the heart grow fonder.
No, that's definitely not it.
That's exactly... Never mind. I found the trail of the eye. It's here. I have two sources who saw it not long ago.
This wasn't a competition. You don't have to sound so pleased with yourself.
You're just saying that because I found it first. You going to join me?
Soon. I plan to stop in Divinity's Reach and commandeer us some backup. Wait for me. Promise?
Making no promises. Over and out.
just happened, Commander? Guess. No, never mind, can't wait. Ram sent me a letter. Would you like me to read it? Of course you would. He says, Tiny, what did the Commander do to Jormag? Destiny's Edge, my guild, had it surrounded, and then, suddenly an anguished roar, and it returned to the ice.
Stop. Do we have to do this now? I can't deal with both him and Balthazar.
He says the Norn want him to kill Jormag. Why, oh, why did he put his arrow in that tooth?
I don't have time for his tantrums. He just didn't think.
And he didn't ask your permission either.
I could have protected him from this. He'll either change course, or we'll have to stop him.
But since Jormag's all snoozy, he doesn't have a chance of killing it now, does he?
You better not. Talk to him. Maybe you can get him to see reason. It's never too late for him to do the right thing.
I don't know if he has a choice anymore. He's under a lot of pressure to live up to Eir's legend. And he's so young.
Older than you.
Only physically. Tie me out. Oh, rock sends her love. Really out.
That's valuable. That's valuable.
Thank you. Commander, are you there? It's fine if you're busy. I suppose I could go do something else.
I'm here, Timmy. What's the matter?
I keep running and rerunning the simulation, trying to confirm our theory.
And?
And I realized what a huge waste of time it is. Grimornis and Jormag have withdrawn. Since Balthazar can't pit them against each other, he'll turn his attention to another dragon. And there's only two dragons left. So, it's gotta be one of the two.
Good to know. We'll talk more when I'm less busy. Over and out.
Rare loot. Might and glory.
I'll see you around. All the reliquaries are powered. The magic network is unblocked. I should be able to get into Abaddon's now.
I initiate contact. Commander, can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm at Abaddon's reliquary. It's creepy.
We're on our way. Don't start without me.
Too late. I'm inside. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Don't touch anything. Touched something, didn't you? Casting the portal now. Where?
Signing off. Might! Glory!
You cut me off. I didn't know if you were still in one piece.
I had it under control. No need to worry.
I don't care. I plot, I plan, and I execute. Don't mess this up.
Been warned recently. Fire magic, not Mursad magic. God magic. If the last aspect is here, then Balthazar came this way.
Captain, stay here and guard the portal. If anyone else tries to use it, shut it down immediately.
You understand?
Yes, Exemplar.
Let's see if I can get us through this door. We're in. Follow me, my dear. Woe to any who get in our way. Fire. And no shortage of it. Any doubt of Balthazar's passage here is rapidly burning away. Pun intended.
Can you shut it down?
I can try, but it's god magic. Why don't you see if you can find a way across?
What do you have on Anise?
I'm sure I have no idea what you mean.
Hold that thought. I meant, I've never seen Anise defer to anyone the way she does you. I'm assuming it's blackmail.
No, nothing so sordid. We're old friends, that's all. Sorry to disappoint.
So, you and Anise grew up together. Met as recruits. What?
If you must know, I've been with the Blade longer than Anise. She respects that,
Sweet
I suppose.
And steady.
There's nothing more to it. Looks like you did it. You still have your eyebrows?
I'll grow them back. Keep moving.
Secrets nested in secrets. That is so like Abaddon. I can handle Balthazar's ward, but that's not all that's keeping this door locked. Look around.
Giant orbs here. No idea what they do. This looks ancient, like some kind of mechanism. The workings connected to these side rooms. Maybe the key to opening that door is in these side rooms. I'll check them out.
I'll work on the ward and make sure these dormant guardians don't cause any trouble.
And
kill
it
two birds with one stone.
Did you say something? I can't hear you through that door.